performance is by Emily Charrington. She is doing the Golden Speech by Elizabeth the First.
Mr. Speaker, I've ever used to set the Last Judgment Day before my eyes, as so to rule, I shall be judged to answer before a higher judge, to whose judgment seat I do appeal. That never thought was cherished in my heart that tended not to my people's good. And now, if my kingly bounty had been abused, and my grants turned to the hurt of the people, contrary to my will and its meaning, or if any in authority under me have neglected or perverted what I have committed to them, I hope God would not lay their culps or offenses to my charge. For I know the title of a king is a glorious title, but assure yourself that shining glory of princely authority hath not so dazzled the eyes of our understanding. But we are to well know and remember that we also are to yield an account of our actions before the great judge. To be a king, to wear a crown, is a thing more glorious to them that see it than it is pleasing to them that bear it. For I myself, I was never so much enticed by the glorious name of king or the royal authority of a queen as delighted that God had made me his instrument to maintain his truth and glory and to defend this kingdom, as I said, from peril, dishonor, tyranny, and oppression. Shall I ascribe anything to myself and my sexly weakness? I were not worthy to live then, and of all, most unworthy of the great mercies I've had from God, who hath ever yet given me a heart which never yet feared foreign or home enemies. I speak it to give God praise as testimony before you, and not to attribute anything for myself. For I, O Lord, what am I, whom practices and perils past should not fear? Or what can I do that I should speak for any glory? God forbid this, Mr. Speaker, I pray you deliver to the house of whom heartily commend me. And so, I commit to you all the best of wishes and further counsels, and I pray you, Mr. Comptroller, Mr. Secretary, and you of my council, that before these gentlemen depart into their countries, you bring them all to kiss my hand. Thank you.